everybody, welcome back to our channel. Today we're going eat shopping, so we're just driving to the shop.
Cross Iron Mall. This is one of the best malls in Calgary. Currently the temperature is roughly 5 degree plus, so it's a nice climate finally for Calgarians here. Yeah. Otherwise it was snowing and then it was a lot of minus, so let's see what we're going to shop today. It's eat time. There are a lot of offers and promotions as well. So.
This side is the gent section. This is 35. Make wave. I'll show this to Hadi. So this is the another shop, ideal shop for jackets, winter jackets. They have huge collection and very good price. I think they have sale now because the season is ending, so clearance sale. These are some finds for ladies. Dania, can you move some clothes to show? My hand is full. These are the jackets. It's shrug, half body, different colors. And these are some shaded one. Here you can find some tops. These are for 20 each. Oops. Also here, this is printed one. Leggings. These are long frocks, jumpers, these are long frocks. So we have taken a couple of jackets and shrug for me. That's it, and now moving out. So now we are out from Urban Planet and going towards maybe Winner, Sephora, and don't know where. Because of Saturday, it is crowded. Now it's Sephora. Mm-hmm. some nice shades. Eyeshadow. So after checking all the shades of lip gloss, I'm taking this one. This is 01 Fever for $18. So now we are in Adidas looking for white t-shirt. I like this one. After shopping, we are going to a restaurant for iftar. It's 8 o'clock, 8:15. So we landed at Fatima Karahi Corner for iftar.